I was fully dreading coming to this wedding. Until you showed up.
Could I get a cranberry juice with ice? And vodka.
When I first saw you, I thought that we should have sex in the coat closet.
Yeah? Wait, hold on.
I am kind of in a weird place.
Yeah, you're in a beach club coat closet.
Do you think that we could just talk for a minute?
Romantic humiliations. It's my specialty.
I don't care.
The first person to ever go down on me.
We're just gonna steamroll right on through.
I came in my own eye.
Okay, go on.
I've had too many girlfriends over the past couple years. I can't figure it out.
Yeah, we've all been there.
Tell me.
What?
I'll give you some of this pie if you tell me more about your past.
It's not like I don't come with my own complications.
We're engaged.
Oh!
Wait, you were engaged?
It lasted 13 days.
Impressive.
That is incredibly insulting. But I see what you mean.
Will you walk me to the train station?
I actually have class.
No, you don't.
I like this chick.
She's really hot.
I know. Just wish I would have ended things more gracefully.
You ever see her again? This would never work.
You are someone who cannot be counted on.
You've run out on every guy you've ever been with.
I'm a mess, and I don't have any answers. But maybe you and I could figure it out together.
Usually I feel so alone in my memories, but it's different with you.
I'm happy to tell you a few more embarrassing stories about my love life.
Well, I promise not to laugh.
Really?
I promise not to laugh much.